Alright, I'm back. Yeah. Finished the all spirit of fire here with my guitar and chalk. Last night was 4th of July. Lots of explosions everywhere and shit, so. But now it's quiet, so I'm finishing up. And I have a co-host now. That's my my flamethrower co-host here. It's your friend. Okay. Okay. So I'm picking up exactly where I left off. And the last one. I think I was starting it up, getting some of these printed up in the stickers or something. At the very end. But this is a fire I'm doing. Right there, fire and water. Elementals. And of course they're all beautiful females with spiritual bodies. I find a pose where you can kind of see them tits in the ass, you know, at the same time. I remember talking stuff about what I'm doing. Right now I'm just getting a big block in here and trying to make sure everything's looking right. Coming up out of the pool alive here. Should have got some reference because I'm drawing the pose that I've never actually drawn very much before, so. But I think it's working out, yeah. Got one leg picked up, stroke the pose. this arm here. It's gonna be going. Right, pecking on the wand overhead. Yeah. done for you. Chalk hand done. Like I said, I tried to get these down to like an hour, hour and a half. So, timer. Mm-hmm. 30 minutes to where I'm at. Already probably what? 15, 20 minutes in? I don't know. Yeah. So, up here. Used to have problems, you know, drawing women and stuff. Especially faces, I couldn't draw an attractive female face to save my fucking life. But I remember practicing and figuring out the differences between male and female faces. And females are just more curvy all over the place, including the jawline. So. So you just gotta get that narrower jaw. I got so used to drawing male faces and stuff. But it's ongoing. I'm still learning. They stopped learning and they just put me in the ground, I reckon. That's why doing this stuff is, it turns me on so much, you know? So, I just really enjoyed the process of it, you know, learning how to do different stuff and making stuff. Well, we got her. Walked in. So I got the thing locked in here, pretty much. Next work on her ass there. Anyway. So that the lock will be over here. This is gonna be cool, so I was gonna put like the black stuff. Floating on top of it and shit. Yeah. So. So, to the foreground, I'm thinking about what I'm going to put in the mid-ground, and I'll put some, like a large waterfall in the mid-ground there. They stand out, and then another one. Back further to give a little bit of depth. Kind of like the one I did, the other one I did. With the lady bathing in there. Yeah. Waterfall pool. And I got boards too, so. Dumb storm, flame, and stream. Everybody's here, fire tomorrow. Check me for her.